we use our mouths to eat. What do birds use? They use their beaks. Have a look at these birds. And tell me, do all have the same kind of beaks? No. Their beaks are of different shapes and sizes to suit the kind of food they eat. In this lesson, we will learn about beak shapes of some common birds that we see often. The birds like parrot and cockatoo primarily eat nuts and fruits. They have strong, short and curved beaks that allow them to tear off the shell of nuts and skin of fruits. Birds like finch and sparrow primarily eat seeds. Such birds have short, strong, cone-shaped beaks which allow them to crack open the seeds easily. Birds like eagle and hawk have strong, sharp and hooked beaks that allow them to bite their prey and tear the meat into pieces. The birds like heron and crane have long pointed beaks that allow them to catch fish out of the water and hold on to them. They have zigzag-like edges of their beak that don't let their prey to escape. The birds like flamingo have large spoon-like beaks that allow them to remove food like plants, seeds or small animals from the water. The birds like hummingbird suck nectar from flowers. They use thin, long and pointed beaks to suck nectar. The birds like woodpecker have long and sharp beaks that allow them to make holes in the tree's trunk and pull out insects' food from the holes. Crows have all-purpose beaks, also known as Swiss Army knives, that allow them to eat many different kinds of food like fruit, seeds, insects and dead animals. There are many more kinds of beaks. Now, why don't you go outside and observe different kinds of birds? Pay attention to the beaks of the birds and draw or list the characteristics of the beaks of any two different birds that you see.